third time.
Hello, everybody. My name is not Markiplier.
Hey, guys. What's up? My name is Markiplier, and I'm here recording with my good friend Patrick Newman.
Fuck you.
Hi. Welcome to Let's Chill Volume 2. We're going to be playing Time Splitters. This is my friend Pat.
Hello.
We really, really liked Time Splitters as kids. So now we're
gonna... I was like six when this game came out.
I was like 6 inches
we're the same
in your mom.
Damn it.
When I came out this game.
Okay, anyway, so Time Splitters 2.
It's halfway in.
Good game. Bubby.
No, delete Bubby O.
We can there's a
no, delete Bubby O.
There's an option to
delete. Watch. He's a record of our failure. Yes. Good. Good riddance, Bubby.
He's
the recording
dead
breaks.
Now. Create new profile.
Yeah, name it something better than Bubby O.
Booby.
Perfect.
Oh shit.
Wrong Boopy.
Boobivious.
Boobivious. Boobivious.
Boobivious.
Boobivious. He's Roman. Or she.
And
we don't judge.
Yeah. We did it.
I'm so proud of us.
Boobivious. Alright.
Okay.
Let's hope this doesn't break.
Go team.
Intro.
Yeah, it died the first time, so now you get to rewatch the intro. Or we get to. You get to see it for the first time.
Yeah, because it broke.
Twice?
Yeah.
OBS is
out
shit.
Out of the darkness they came with a hateful will to destroy humanity.
So edgy.
He's an edgelord.
We've fought long and hard, but now we
I
are.
Never understood these
they
aliens.
Have taken their evil
just look impractical.
Where, like, how do they sense the world
like,
around
their
them?
Their teeth are, like, out of their heads.
How do they close their mouths? Like, what if
Wouldn't
they're in a really...
tongue get caught on, like, doorknobs and stuff? They close their tongues in their lockers?
How do they kiss?
How do they bang?
By kissing. Just wrap your tongue around the other person's teeth and pray.
They're just like, oh, hi.
Oh, okay.
You got him.
That was
pretty, they're pretty fragile for being like super dangerous villainy aliens.
It was a pretty, pretty insurmountable defense
okay,
there, friends.
The docking bay's clear.
Go! Docking bay's Go! Clear.
Oh, wait, I want to listen to the grenade throw again.
You yeah. ruined it.
I don't know, wait.
Spoilers!
Here it comes.
No, you got time.
Do I?
There's a patrol on level 2, even though level 2 is 400 meters above level 1. Incoming! On
your right!
Yeah.
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 So dramatic. All the other aliens are like,
oh, been had. Hi! They're here to take your crystal.
These aliens suck, man. How'd they take over the world anyway?
Everyone else is retarded.
They did it.
Like, in the cutscene, they all die from, like, one laser.
Yeah, they're bitches in the game.
Yeah. They're pretty hard to fucking kill.
You go after them! I'll hold them up here!
That's all he does is grunt.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Thanks.
He did it.
He disappeared into the yonder sphere.
Where is that? Siberia?
Yeah.
Apparently.
On the Kamutsarkuk Plateau.
The Kuk Plateau?
The Democratic Platform?
Yeah.
The Kuk Plateau.
Anyway. Enough about... cucks. Wait, what? No, fuck you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all you need to know about that cutscene. Alright, so this is the level selection where we get to see all 9 of the levels.
I love 9 levels.
6, 9. We're gonna play on normal because we're not babies.
But we're not really good either.
Well...
No. No.
Also, this game's pretty unique in that higher difficulties give you more objectives instead of just making the enemies stronger, which I really like. Like,
yeah, it's dynamic.
The first level... Oh. Okay. This, when I first saw this, this like gave me nightmares as a kid. Like, I'm not even kidding. I was really scared of this cutscene.
Yeah. Same. Because of the black guy, right? Be in the research center without security clearance. Yes.
He's not even black. He's like gunshots.
Killers if they find out.
Who cares if they find out?
He's like fucking Somalian or something.
Same.
Look at you walking down this hallway with the torch, trying to find the Grand Muda.
Light.
I see it, Jared. Shut up. Like this part scared the crap out of me. I was like, oh god, it's so creepy.
Oh my god, it's Kevin Durant.
White Kevin Durant.
It's
and then he just smacks him in the chest and he dies.
He okay, I guess he's Draymond Green.
No, he didn't kick him in the nuts.
Okay. What if he just, like, fell out and brained himself on the box and, like, was knocked out cold?
And then the aliens won, and there was no game.
The Sergeant Cortez, the original.
There's some boob humor here, I think. Doesn't he, like, look...
It's all down to me now.
I thought...
Sergeant Cortez, the original gender bender.
He's trans.
She!
What?
She! She transitioned. It's a she now.
No.
Yes. Respect. Her pronouns.
I thought in one of these levels or in one of the games, he like looks down at his chest.
Obama
after
Dam,
he transforms.
Siberia.
He looks down at his chest after he transforms and goes, "Oh yeah." Or, I don't know what I'm remembering. Maybe I'm crazy.
Maybe that was in the porn parody.
How many times you got that saved? Or?
I'll overlay it over this.
God, please no.
Also, who just leaves guns in the middle of this, like, what I can only assume is, like, a train tunnel?
It doesn't even go anywhere.
Yeah.
It's just...
Why is this... What
is it
this?
Inverted?
What?
What? I...
You didn't save it. Except
what
changes. Except at the bottom. No. There you go.
Oh, so much better. I wish there was a sensitivity option. This is terrible.
Maybe you should be less sensitive and more PC.
Shut up.
Shoot him in the head.
Oh, the aiming in this game is... What's wrong with your foot, bruh? Okay.
He's got athlete's foot.
He's got athlete's knee.
He's got ass foot. He's got head hole.
It's a very serious medical condition. Oh my gosh, my aim is on point. How do I... Yeah. So better weapons are to the right. Ooh. And... Oh, I forgot you stop. Nope. Second time's the charm.
They're gonna
Can
see.
Can you crouch?
Her. Yeah, it's like L1.
Can you?
L1.
What kind of a dumbass control is that? Why not just make it one of the other unused buttons on the...
No.
Does crouching even do anything, I wonder?
No. So this game is PS2 era, and this door is locked from the other side. And,
What's in there? Ooh, we got some, timed mines.
More like,
Camera. I don't want to get seen. I want to be seen. Sorry, friend.
Stealth.
Silent and discreet.
Well, stealth, buckaroo. No, open the file cabinet.
Well, no, you have to.
No,
that's one of the.
Open the file.
But you eat a dick.
Cabinet.
Yeah,
he just looked up at
chest.
You. Like, hello.
It's like Skyrim. Hi. It's you.
By the nine divines. Assault.
There, I opened it. Are you
yes,
fucking happy?
I came.
And this shows all the cameras.
Bad input signal.
How do I switch?
Just like our recording. Because it died.
Isn't there a way to switch?
No.
Alright, apparently not.
No.
So. I'm almost certain there's another guy besides the sniper. Open that first. We're gonna go here.
With... Metagaming.
Where is he? There he is. I cannot. Is he up there? I literally can't see.
You didn't set off the alarm, so he's not up there.
I thought he was always up there.
I don't think he's. Oh, go back up so you can get the timelines.
Yeah, you're right. So yeah. Anyway, it gives you more objectives the higher difficulty you're on. So now that we're on normal, we have all the objectives, but the destroying the file cabinets is optional. But when you're on hard, it becomes all the secondary objectives become primary.
Oh, don't you have to destroy the cabinets?
I got it. Oh, now he's up there. He's mad.
He heard the explosion.
Probably.
No, it's in the other room. Yeah.
I hear him shooting at me.
He's a bad sniper.
Dick, relax.
Open it. There you go.
What immersion? Oh god, the door! There we go. That could have been bad. It closed itself. Where is he at? Nice shot, dude. Ready for this.
Nice. Nice.
We both have the same shot.
Nice. Nice.
Hello?
Lower.
Hang on, let me...
For the record, Patrick is playing.
No.
Yeah.
Seth is playing?
No.
Nice shot, Seth.
What?
I got him!
Oh, I did good. What, you got him?
Seth got him. You did it.
Got him.
Did I get two filing cabinets here? Oh, there's sniper ammo here.
Hey, Lamau.
Am I crouched? No wonder I'm going so slow.
I think he's crawling along.
I think I got all the filing cabinets here.
Yeah, I think there's one on this side, there's one in the dam, and there's two
in
the other building.
There's two, yeah.
Oh, hit the power button.
Well, there's no power. What a surprise. There's a guy here somewhere.
Third level, I think. I haven't played this game in years,
Oh, the crouch. It came in useful. Came in handy? Came
oh, I guess
useful.
It's cool. Came in useful. I came in Eustace.
There he is.
And Muriel.
Sorry.
You shot him in, like, the head. He just clutches his forehead.
Oops.
Like he's got a migraine.
I forgot about that.
Bad input signal. What? Nice guarding.
Just donkey punch him in the back of the head.
Ah! Like my first wife.
Is that what happened to her?
Yep. She overcooked the roast. I dubstep.
Ah!
This,
we can actually be stealthy here, I think. Nope!
Well, stealth.
Actually, I'm still stealth. I know I'm gonna miss that guy. Snag that. Actually, I think. Whoopsie. Okay, apparently they know.
Use the escort shield. Okay, never mind. Shot them in the boobs.
I love how they dance around. Well, no point in being stealthy anymore.
I like how the announcement of this Russian facility is in English and Russian.
Steam pressure at 66%. Steam pressure at 33%.
No, it's Cortez's advanced translation earpiece.
His advanced transitional period, because he's a lady now. She's the woman.
Correct.
She's the man, Amanda Bynes.
Wait, where's the camera?
My immersion.
Okay.
Zombies.
Okay, wait. No, we're stealthed again. So we're gonna go back here.
Very sexy.
A guy. No, it's the one. Oh, nope, it was that one. All
right,
well.
Right in the gut.
It's, get just absolutely destroyed. Still no power. I guess we have to turn that on first.
This is bullshit.
Bolshevik.
Mm.
Ale. Bye. I love how I shoot her in the front of the head. Okay, look down. Thank you. I shoot her in the back of the head and she flies back towards me.
Oblivion?
Yeah, it's
cool. Well pressed, friendo.
Ooh. Ooh. I think there's another sniper.
Yeah, on the other side of where the original one was.
Okay. I literally can't aim. The aiming controls are really rough, because it's not like where you move, you look. It's like where you... It's dumb.
They can see the reticle.
Yeah.
Oh,
come on. Can't you just leave me alone?
Very snipey. Oh.
Hit me while I'm strafing, boy. Okay, he did. Never mind.
MLG.
Just get... Don't even ever speak.
One shot. One kill.
Just like your second wife.
Margaret.
The combat's
There's
kind
another of... camera on the oh, right yeah, side. It's, right here. It's like right here, yeah.
The combat's kind of BS in this one, because every shot...
Considering it's a first-person shooter game, that's really unfortunate.
Every shot stunlocks the enemy, so it's not all that particularly hard.
It depends on the enemy.
We found the time crystal.
Game over. Turn it off. We win.
Okay, we did it. Get wrecked. Where's the other... He's going to check out what happened to his friend. Oops. Oh, he's dodging! Oh,
grenade.
He did well, actually.
Got watermelon shooting.
Yeah, I don't know why this room is full of watermelons. I guess this is like their food storage, maybe? What is this? What does
Paint.
That say? What does that say?
I read Uzbek. That says,
Uzbek.
Oh. No, go look at it again.
What?
I need to read it.
Do you actually?
Kof ye her gonk.
Oh, wow.
Kof ye her
gonk. My immersion. Look at that. It crumpled up.
Just like
also,
normal
here,
bullets.
There's a little game. And if we pick it up, we can play Anaconda on our little,
handheld PDA.
Our little iPad here. Computer uplink. But we're not gonna, because it's fucking stupid.
Shitty Let's Players. Go in the showers.
I heard somewhere
turn on
that
the shower.
It's already on.
Oh, stand up.
I heard somewhere that this room was like a homage to, one of the, like, GoldenEye, one of the GoldenEye type games, like one of the 007 games. There's apparently a shower that's like this, but this shower actually comes in useful if you get set on fire later in the level.
Which can happen, although you have to sprint across the entire fucking floor plan to get back here.
Yeah.
So it's not very
no,
useful.
There's a guy with a... Oh,
can't.
A camera. I
think you did.
Even though I'm still standing in it.
Can you go in there?
I don't
remember.
Think so.
Punch it. Grin time
what are
minor?
These punching skills? Yeah! Yeah! Chop!
Fire.
Okay, team. One exploded, the other just kind of rolled away.
It's like my third and fourth wife. Wives.
Hit them! Hello? I'm hitting the box! There we go. We
nice.
Did it.
Well done. Go pick up the fire extinguisher.
Oh, yeah. That's also useful if you
and also,
set yourself on fire. Where is it?
It's right there. And also, there's a file cabinet, like,
got it.
Just to your left.
Oh, I haven't been looking for the filing cabinet.
It was just to your left, right there.
There's two of them. Actually, shouldn't these be the last two? I think I might have missed one. There's one in a closet. There's one in a closet somewhere. Well, we go back this way anyway, so.
You didn't open them. The files are protected.
No, see? You're wrong.
No.
Did you even play this game when you were young?
I wasn't young.
Look, all the files are gone.
I didn't have a youth.
Was it taken from you by Donald Trump?
Yes.
Hey.
Hey.
You're not supposed to be here.
Come around the corner, I dare, motherfucker. Okay.
Well, stealth.
Okay. Why did that guy die in one shot? You suck. You're a bad Russian. Ow!
You're a bad Russian.
I'm not Russian, I'm Cortez.
I'm
Mexican.
You're rushing through this level.
Am I? I don't think I was going that fast.
No.
Also, to make life easier for us later on in the level, I'm just gonna do this real fast. That's the wrong button.
Absolutely.
And then I'm gonna give her
the old 1-2. Someone comes over the PA and he's like, "Ah, my beautiful gun is destroyed. I got a spare upstairs."
That door, we're gonna open that now. And oh, fun fact, you can also break this computer that you need later in the game, and you can just lose the level. You can just blow it up, but you have to restart.
Whoops.
Which I have done before.
Time for zombies.
Zombies. I hate zombies.
I hate stairs.
Is there a camera?
Fence.
Oh, that's the
flamethrower.
The flamethrower, but we can't open the fence yet. There is body armor. And grenades.
Got the granadas.
Use this. We also got a shotgun somewhere. Actually, wait. Let's not go there.
Did the camera up and straight?
I'm just looking around. I forgot a lot about this level. So.
Look up. No. Oh, that's a speaker. Never mind.
What do you want me to do with it?
Talk into it.
Hi. My name's Cortez, but I'm a lady. Nobody answered.
Damn it.
My immersion.
You didn't talk in a lady voice.
So here's
oh,
the
you
time,
found
crystal.
The dead Russians.
Gimme. Oh, they come to life.
No, he's in the...
Oh, they only come to life after you...
Yeah, kill this. Thing.
So this down here is something that the Russians found in the dirt, apparently. We have to raise it up.
It was Kazakhstan.
They found Kazakhstan in the dirt?
Yep.
Oh. I also like this part. Oh, poor guy. He doesn't spike a thing. I want to die!
We all want to die! We're Mesics!
Can we...
Are you drunk?
Oops!
Oh. It's bent!
Yeah. We did it. Wait, actually, is there another one in there?
There's a shotgun.
Yeah, no. That's what that guy had. No, never mind. For some reason, I thought there was another camera.
Nope.
I didn't open the door, did I?
There it is. Idiot.
Here's the shotgun. What? Am I double dumb?
Double dutch?
Yes, apparently I am.
Damn it. And this part also kind of freaked me out when I was a kid.
Zombies. It is kind of creepy. The lights turn off. Although I do like... there's a guy here. What are you? He just killed himself.
He knew what was coming.
Dumbass. Oh, shit. I accidentally... Oh, God. I didn't even pick up the disc.
Zombies.
Oops.
One of them is double shot.
Yeah, I forgot about that. So the alt fire is the... Am I crouched?
Yep.
Crouched.
He walked through the glass and he's like, ooh.
The R1 is
what? No foreign bodies. You're a stranger in your own body. You transitioned.
Stop.
No.
We gotta bring the disc back up to here. And I think that's all the zombies for now. But there's they're not really zombies. There's mutants later.
Yeah.
Those are the zombies, which I don't know why they're zombies. So we're going to put the disc in and reset the system. And it's going to open all the doors. Alarm's going to go off. And shit's going to go down.
Zombies.
Oh, God. Stop.
No.
His head went flying.
Destroy the biohazard.
I'm out of ammo.
Destroy the biohazard.
I'm going to destroy this guy's head first.
Nikolai.
In the research center without security clearance.
I think on hard...
It disappeared. Oh, wait. I'm going to flamethrower one of these. There it is. It's not all that particularly useful, to be honest. It doesn't really...
Yeah,
much.
Well, you could set someone on fire and then just leave.
But it takes a really long time. Like,
do it. And if they touch you, they set you on fire, so it's like a double-edged sword.
Like, come on, what use is, what good is this when you can just shoot them in the head once and they die immediately? Like, actually, I might You guys mind? Hello?
Close the door. Oh.
Did they?
Take him to the shower.
I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna see if they eventually die. Nope, he just tripped. He's alright. There was one more behind them, wasn't there? There you go. Oh, they died. There we go. So it took like fucking 30 seconds for them to finally die.
Probably more.
Which is probably why it's not all that useful.
Yes, correct.
So now we have to destroy this biohazard container, which you can see is one of the aliens, the Time Splitters. I don't know why he's here.
He came to Russia to find a better life. But Putin betrayed him.
There we go. That should be enough.
Nice.
I did it.
This is where the easy mode level ends, and you just kind of...
Yeah, the isn't the portal, like, down there? The portal appears down there. And so now, since we're not on easy, these special forces guys come and they'll help us, but they'll also not like us. And they do have flamethrowers, I think. I gotta be careful. At least some of them do. There we go.
Zambies.
I don't have to go back up there. I do want to find that filing cabinet, though, and I think I know where it is. So these are mutants for some reason.
Because of the Russian oil conglomerate still near their hometowns.
I don't. Please don't catch me on fire. Okay. Alrighty. Whoa, chill.
Okay.
He just got gangbanged. I also am running out of bullets.
He just doomed him to his face.
Do I have a shotgun still? That's not what I want. Hello? Fire extinguisher? Apparently I don't. Oh, this might be like my last bullets.
You've got sniper ammo. Oh, now you got more sniper ammo.
That was a shotgun.
That's my name. I'm stupid.
Wow, he had 18. Nice. Appreciate it. So there should be a closet that I passed that has the last one. Right here.
Yep.
Yeah, that's it.
What?
There it is. I'll open it for set submersion.
Yay!
Ow!
What? He just pushed you into the closet and shut the door.
There we go. That should do it.
Nope.
No, it did. You hear it burning.
Oh, okay.
Don't ever doubt me again.
I'm sorry.
I wish you could sprint in this game.
I wish I had sprint.
Spray and pray, I did it.
What is this, Halo?
This is probably more spray and pray than Halo. Oh, where are you going, bud? Let's see who wins. Why are you shooting at me, idiot?
That's why he lost.
You did it.
Priorities.
You're a bad Russian. Oh, I forgot to kill this camera. Not that it matters.